happen. Hmm.
It seems that this drink contained my father's concoction. But how is that possible?
Hi, I'm Andrew. I'm the policeman who helped capture Mr. Mead a few years ago. I don't know what's going on now, but there seems to be quite a mess around here. I have an idea. We can go to the reception control room and deactivate the take this. Hey! Take this. I'm sure it'll help you so we can both get out of here.
If only I could drive, I could get away with this thing. Well, I'm gonna try anyways. If I get out of here, I'm signing up for driving school.
Thank you.
Everything ready? Let's go. I'm a good cop and very brave. I went toe-to-toe with Mr. Meat and captured him. I can face him again, but I'd like to remain a human being. I hate pigs. I'm a good cop. I'm a good cop. I'm a good cop and very brave. I went toe-to-toe with Mr. Meat and captured him. I can face him again, but I'd like... I'm a good cop and very brave. I went toe-to-toe with Mr. Meat and captured him. I can face him again, but I'd like to remain a human being. I hate pigs. Great. Now we just have to turn the keys at the same time. 3, 2, 1, now. Well, all that remains is for you to press the green button. Calling all units. A 242-42 at Nebraska Correctional Institution. Possibility of 209A. Backup needed. Over.